As you all know, few helmet brands worldwide have independent labs that can fully test helmet standards. However, ILM lab claims to have a professional testing lab and conducts 0.1% helmet destructive testing before shipping. Now, let's take a look. ILM lab is able to conduct tests for the European standard ECE 2206 and the US standard DOT. Because of the different testing standards in different countries, the experimental equipment as well as the testing points are different. We will look at them one by one. Because different heads have different shapes and sizes, we will use different head forms when testing different size of helmets. The testing head forms for ECE and DOT are different. ECE has 6 forms depending on the size, while DOT has only 3. Using infrared light to fix points horizontally and vertically while drawing the head vertex left, right and the back of the head, which are our main testing points. Flat anvil simulates the impact of a flat object. Hemispherical anvil simulates the impact of a raised object. 45-degree anvil is a unique testing method in the Europe ECE 2206 standard, which simulates head injuries caused by rotation during impact. Curbstone anvil simulates the impact of the contact with the road stones. The equipment is to elevate the helmet to a high place through the free fall impact on a variety of anvils, to test the cushioning performance of the helmet if the process of impact. Our equipment can be test DOT and ECE standards. The equipment is to elevate the puncture cone to high position and tests the penetration of helmet shell by impacting the surface of the helmet. This is a unique testing project just for DOT, not ECE. We will add weight to the helmet's headband to test the helmet headband performance. There are two equipment for static and dynamic testing. This is the equipment that tests the overall rigidity of a helmet by applying pressure to the helmet. This equipment simulates the tumbling from an impact and tests the stability of the helmet on the head. ILM Helmets have 2 test reports. One is the world's largest testing center and one from the ILM lab. These are the helmets damaged by ILM lab before each shipment. And ILM scrutinizes every step of the process to ensure the safety and quality of the helmets.